New at 5:30, a new breath alcohol detection system could help keep impaired drivers off the road. This morning in Ocean City, Governor Larry Hogan attended a demonstration of the Driver Alcohol Detection System for Safety, also known as DADS. Now, small sensors built inside the vehicle, they analyze the driver's breath, very similar to more traditional breathalyzers. The NBA is testing this new technology, and it says it could help cut down on drunk driving deaths by as much as 60%.